is Ruth Bridger, and I'm the VP Marketing at Xorcom, a leading manufacturer of Asterisk-based telephony interfaces and IP-PBX. Today, we'd like to demonstrate for you an Asterisk IP-PBX with fully redundant operation.
To achieve full redundancy, you'll need a primary server, a backup server, and Asterbank channel banks that feature the new Xorcom TwinStar dual USB option. For the purposes of this demonstration, the system is comprised of two XR2000 servers with identical configurations and a single Asterbank channel bank with four PRI ports, supporting up to 120 concurrent calls, and eight FXS ports. Asterbanks supporting the TwinStar Asterisk failover capability are equipped with two USB ports, one for the primary or main server, and the other for the backup server. These USB ports are located next to the power cable on the rear panel. Now we'll connect the two FXS extensions to the Asterbank channel bank and power up the system. Currently, the server on the left is active. It is our primary server. If we disconnect the backup server, the one on the right, and place a call, you can see that the system still functions. Now, we'll reconnect the USB cable to the backup server and start the demonstration. Now, we'll make the call again, but this time we'll disconnect the active Asterisk server, simulating a power failure or other disaster on the primary server. As is indicated by the LED, the call drops. The TwinStar detects server failure and signals the backup server to take control.
The backup PBX is now active.
Within a few seconds, the backup server initializes the telephony ports. The entire system, including all 120 PRI trunks and 8 FXS ports, is once again fully operational.